Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is the bullock cart. So let's get started. The bullock cart is a familiar thing. It can be seen everywhere. We come across a large number of bullock carts in our villages. We can see them in towns also. In olden days, the bullock cart was the only means of transport. It carried goods and passengers from one place to another. Even in this age of science, it has not disappeared. In most of the villages of our country, it is the only conveyance. Bullock cart usefulness. The bullock cart is very useful. it is the only conveyance in many villages of our country. It takes people from one place to another. It carries heavy loads. It is used for carrying goods. It can move even on dusty roads. It is a very cheap conveyance. So it is very popular in the villages of our country. The bullock cart is a simple thing. It is made in our villages. It has two heavy wheels of wood. They are connected with an iron or wooden rod. A framework of wood and bamboo is fitted to the wheels. There is a wooden yoke. Two bullocks are yoked to it. They draw the bullock cart. The cartman sits in the front of the cart. The bullock cart is gradually disappearing. It is very slow conveyance. It makes a lot of noise when it moves. A ride in bullock cart is very tiresome. In spite of these defects, the bullock cart serves a useful purpose.
Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and keep smiling.